So average velocity equal delta x by delta t equal x2 minus x1 up.